we're going to show you a comparison between the two most popular ways to remove rust, Cola and Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. They're going to go head-to-head in an apples-to-apples comparison, and you can be the judge on which one worked the best. Let's get started. Cola contains phosphoric acid, and it's actually corrosive to iron and steel. While the company doesn't recommend using it as a cleaner, there are a lot of people out there that swear by its effectiveness, and we'll see about that. Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. Metal Rescue is a water-based rust remover that's safe on everything except for rust. It works as a chelating agent that is only attracted to iron oxide. What does that mean? It means that it's safe on paint, plastic, rubber, and safe on skin. We have two equally rusted metal panels. For consistency, each product will be at the same temperature and we'll use the exact same amount of solution for each test, 150 milliliters. Basically, as much as we can, this is going to be an apples to apples comparison. We're going to let the rusted panel soak for 2 hours and check back. We're back. As you can see, it doesn't look like Cola has done much at all, but Metal Rescue looks to be completely de-rusted. From a strictly soaking standpoint, Metal Rescue has done the best job. Now let's dig a little deeper into exactly what's going on here. Let's start with Cola. Not much going on here as far as rust removal. Cola seems to be a really slow process on removing rust. Now take a look at Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath. After a 2 hour soak, all the rust is gone. Can't get easier than that. So which method would you choose? Which method worked the best? That's right, Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath is your clean, safe, and easy choice from removing rust from metal parts. Pick a jug up at your local Home Depot, AutoZone, or Canadian Tire today. Thanks for watching.